all of you to stand in a prayerful moment in memory of the victims of the explosion which happened in Ashrafiyye today, and in memory of the victims of war in Syria. May the souls rest in peace. Please be seated. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You built a business here, many businesses, and so what we did was we had a flag flown over the Capitol on October 5th, and we'd like to present that to you as a token of America's presentation, appreciation for your philanthropy here in the United States, particularly we know in Tufts, but also the fact that you created so many great jobs here in America, and you've donated children to make sure that if you're not here, that continues to happen. So Islam, if you please come.
I denounce and condemn these acts of violence.